Pricing dashboard. Filter listings button. In case you are dealing with large number of listings, we have created a filter listings button for you on the pricing dashboard page. This is an optional feature and can also be disabled or enabled from your account settings. To proceed, click on the account at the top right of your page. Then click on Settings. Open Advanced Settings. You will find the pricing dashboard filter option to enable or disable it from your backend.